refrigerator. The ninth year, and you know what? She handled me. She handled me like no woman has ever handled me. And no woman can ever handle me. A woman who handled me the way you described. Without holding back. That woman is useless. Very useless. A useless woman from Aki.
So because you saw me with a young woman, automatically you're assuming the worst. Huh? I don't even know who she is.
The highest Emucha will do to you is to sleep with you and move on. He doesn't love you, at least not to last for a lifetime. You don't have right to tell me who is good for me or who is not. I am going to pretend that this never happened and walk out of this place because of our friendship. Let it not ever happen again.
Your sister's value as a woman diminished the very moment she was rejected.
Obim, I can explain. It's not really what you think.
You said this marriage is over. Letting you into my life was the biggest mistake I've ever made.
I should live out my whole life in agony simply because a man refused that he wasn't going to marry me. Never. I loved Ebuche sincerely. No strange attached. So for him to have decided that he doesn't want to marry me is his own loss.
I care about you so much. And I don't want to lose you. I don't even want anything from you. You don't even have to reciprocate if you're not ready. I don't even care if you get married to me or not.
If you dare hurt my sister, I will expel you from the surface of this earth.
I want you to come with me to Aki. I want to go and look for Akantua. And ask her hand in marriage.